Olivia, the past almost 5 years have been very hard, but also been very good. Even through the hard times, I still love you no matter what. No matter how much we fight, or even when we don't agree on it, or the least of you, the sickness and health.
Vows to each other's husband and wife contain no hidden power within themselves. It is to the extent that they express in words your intention and commitment that they have meaning. The expression of love and commitment in today's vows is a significant and vital aspect of your journey together. George, please repeat after me. I, George, take you, Olivia.
I, George, take you, Olivia.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for
rich or for poor,
in
sickness and in health,
to love and cherish,
to death do us part. Olivia, please repeat after me. I, Olivia, take you, George, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward. For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish, till death do us part. The wedding ring is a symbol of eternity. Circles they are, the love that is given comes back round again. It is an outward sign, but an inward spiritual bond which unites two hearts to mend this love. Maybe the police have the rings brought forward. George, as a token of your love and of your deep desire to forever be united in heart and soul, please place the ring on the third finger of Olivia's left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol. Of my love and faithfulness. With this ring, I be led. By the same token, Olivia, please place the ring in the third finger of George's left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. With this ring, I be led. Today, you promise to be loving friends and partners in marriage, to trust and appreciate one another, to respect and cherish each other's uniqueness, to support, comfort, strengthen each other through life's joys and sorrows. You promise to share hopes, thoughts, and dreams together. May your lives together be ever intertwined, and your love keep you together. And may your home be forever filled with peace, happiness, and love. Those whom this day have been joined together as a result of the love and commitment, let no one put asunder. Inasmuch as George and Olivia have desired each other in marriage and have given and pledged their troth each to the other in the presence of God and his company, sealing their vows in the giving and receiving of rings, by virtue of the authority vested in me under the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.